Good afternoon. Welcome to the Meditation and Prayer Line of Sharp Street Memorial United Methodist Church. Every Tuesday and Thursday, we share the meditation from the Upper Room Daily Devotions. Today, February 23rd, 2023, our meditation is entitled Community. Our focus passage comes from Matthew chapter 5, verse 13, which reads, "You are the salt of the earth. But if the salt loses its saltiness, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled underfoot." Again, that's Matthew chapter 5, verse 13. And now, community. Growing up, I attended a large church that seemed like a thriving community with many opportunities. I had good friends at church and enjoyed the worship, but I was not maturing in my faith. I thought that my relationship with God was strong because I attended church and took notes on the sermons, but I was just going through the motions. During my junior year of high school, my parents decided to join a new church that was forming in our city. Since I was nearing the end of high school, they let me choose whether I wanted to join them. I prayed about it and joined the new church, even though I knew no one except my parents. I had no idea that the people in this church would become my best friends and help me grow significantly in my faith. At the new church, I was challenged in many ways, in my faith, to make new friends, and to share the gospel with people around me. I found a community that was serious about their faith and lived it boldly. Leaving the comfort of my childhood church allowed me opportunities to deepen my relationship with God. Our thought for today: living in community with other believers helps me grow in my faith. And our prayer: Dear Lord, help us not to become complacent in our faith, but to strive for a better relationship with you always. Amen. And now, after this brief musical interlude, we will open the lines to share our joys, concerns, and lift our prayer requests to God. Join us.